Hello all, and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you one of the easiest methods to make money online by just clicking a few buttons. This technique will show you how to create mock-up designs for any product you wish, which I will explain in this tutorial. Also, you won't have to show your face with this strategy. You won't have to put in any extra effort to have your website up and running. It's basically a straightforward method and simple to understand. All you have to do now is follow all my directions in this video to avoid getting lost in the process of earning some excellent money online. Now, before I start explaining everything, let me remind you, if you like this type of content, you want to see more, give this video a thumbs up below. I really do appreciate it. And if you haven't already, be sure to click on that red subscribe button and turn on the notifications so you get notified whenever a new video pops up. And also, if you are serious about making money online and you want to create a long-term sustainable business online, I highly recommend that you click the first link in the description down below. This is the method that's going to teach you everything that you will need to know to start building your business online. With that being said, now let's get back to this method. Before we get started, I'd like to give you all some backgrounds on mockup designs. Well, mockup is a static design of a web page that includes many of its final design elements, but it's not functional according to Google. To put it in another way, mockup designs shows any products with a logo printed on it. Now let me go to Google and look for images to show you what I'm talking about. This is exactly mockup for a variety of product. How mockup for a variety of product seems. Let's get started with step number one. Now that you know what mockups are, I'd like you to visit renderforest.com, and this is how it should appear. This is a free online tool that will allow you to basically build and edit mockups with just few click of a button, and it will reward you with $50 if you do so. However, before you can start making money with this platform, you must first sign up for a free account. To do so, go ahead and click on this sign in button in the upper right corner of the home page and fill in the basic requirement information. Now, once you have signed up for free, you'll be able to see the many jobs and categories that they have listed at the top: make logos, create videos, edit mockups, build websites, and design graphics. Now, I'd like you to click on the edit mockups category, which is what we will be concentrating on today's video. After you have selected this edit mockups category, you'll be redirected to this page where you may edit the best mockups online with a single click of a button. You can change and add other logos as well. That they offer a realistic logo mockup pack according to this page, and if you click on that, for example, you'll be sent to this first template that we may use for absolutely free. You'll see that you may add different logos, different areas of the template with just one click of a button. So let's imagine you wish to make change to this mockup. You'll click on it to open it, then upload an example logo. And that is basically all. This is how it looks after it's finished uploading. You have your logo as a mockup, and you can do the same with all of those different templates in all of the mockups on the right hand side. You can download it to your computer with only one click of a button, and you might make more than $50 each time you create a simple mockup design. Now, just before we go any further, if you enjoyed the video so far, I'll be giving you time to go and subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up. Now let me now give you another example for a design. I'll return to Render Forest. I will select Edit Mockup once more. And once again, you have the option of selecting your preferred template and mockups. So assume you want to create a design for clothing, for example. You may wish to put in your emblem on this piece of apparel. You'll need to click on the template you want to use to access it. You may post your image right here by clicking the upload button following that. And this is how it seems from a point of view. You can, however, inject some imagination and creativity in your design, which only depends on you. You can now download it and profit from it. But where exactly will you get the $50? For one, and $100, two, or maybe $150 for three mock-up designs. Also, how are you going to generate money of these various designs and mockups? There is just a few ways to make money using this method. Now, you can go to freelancer.com as one of your options. People are eager to spend hundreds of dollars for each of these mockups you generated on this website. These individuals, for example, will spend this much of a single graphic mockup design. Look at how much they charge for your design, whether it's an hourly rate or a fixed price rate. At the moment, there are around 1,000 mockup designs to be generated on Freelancer. So go to the website, register as a freelancer. After you signed up, all you have to do now is start looking for mockup design projects and apply for them. For this platform, that's all there is to it. Upwork is the next freelancing platform where you may sell your mockup designs. This can be found on upwork.com. I need you to go and sign up as a freelancer on this website as well as by clicking on the green sign up button. This one looks and functions a lot like freelancer.com. Now, if you go to this website, you'll notice that there are a lot of people from all over the world who are already generating a lot of money. For example, this person earned more than $70,000. This person over here earned over $50,000. This man from the United States earned over $100,000, and many others earn a huge amount of money as well with this second platform. That's all there is to discuss. As you can see, this strategy is really, really effective, and there are numerous freelancing websites that can assist you. The best part is it only takes a few simple clicks for you. So why not give it a shot? You may sell your designs on a variety of platforms. So go ahead and start designing your product on Render Forest and look for employment on Upwork.com or Freelancer.com or any other platform similar to those. You may be familiar making some pretty nice passive income by creating those mockups. And that sums up today's video. Now, for more comments like this, go and check out my other videos. So you can watch my other videos for more similar methods. So in that way, you can maximize your results. Also, make sure to subscribe to my channel with notifications on, so I can notify you whenever I upload a new video, a new strategy for you of how to make money online. So thank you all for watching me. Stay safe and see you next time.